Are you here to arrest me?
I'm still a civilian, and I know about Mentor. And I know you can walk away, and it's all legal.
And what are you doing here?
I'm here as your friend.
You understand I'm getting on that plane.
And I also know you're making the biggest mistake of your life.
This is what's best for everyone, Peter. You go back to your life, I get to have one of my own.
You already have one. Right here. You have people who care about you. You make a difference. You do.
Thank you for this. I gotta go.
You said goodbye to everyone but me. Why?
I don't know.
Yeah, you do. Tell me.
I don't know.
Why?
Gary, you know why.
Tell me.
Because you're the only one who could change my mind.
Did I?
Peter.
To Neil Caffrey for the record, please.
Special Agent Peter Burke. I've been Neil Caffrey's handler at the Federal Bureau of Investigation since his release into our custody.
You caught him?
Twice. And you should know, the last time I caught him, he was sitting alone in an empty apartment. He had nothing. No one.
And now?
He has a life. A real life here. One that keeps him grounded and decent. As you've heard, there are many people who care about Neil. People who see him as more than just a criminal. He's frustrating, I'll admit. He drives me crazy on his best days.
I don't always have to know where Neil is or what he's up to.
But I do know that he has a good heart and a set of principles that weren't there 6 years ago when he was just another case file that got dropped on my desk.
Do you think Mr. Caffrey is reformed?
As long as he's on that anklet, we'll never know. We can sit here until kingdom come and debate over who is Neil Caffrey. But as long as we keep him tethered, as long as we treat him like a criminal, he'll always think that he is one. Whether Neil is a citizen, a CI, or a thief, is a decision that needs to be put in his hands.
Agent Burke, should Neil Caffrey's sentence be commuted?
Should be free.
Sorry, this couldn't wait. Peter Caffrey's cut his anklet. Neil's gone.
Don't bother.
Neil, thank God you're okay.
Stop. I already saw it.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Ellen made a copy of the report from the day she arrested you for murdering your supervising officer. Forensics matched the bullet to your service revolver.
You told me they stole your spare firearm.
I might have mixed up the details.
You're smarter than that. You choose your words carefully. Like me.
Who put this in your head?
You did. That day cost you 30 years of your life. You don't forget that. Those are details you would never mix up.
What do you want to talk about?
You shot him. Because you got in deep with the wrong people, and you crossed a line you couldn't come back from.
Drop the gun. Hands on the car. I'm sorry, James.
If I keep looking through that, what else am I going to find?
You'll find that Pratt was bad.
What about you? Why did you come back here?
I came back here to say goodbye to you.
What is it, Diana?
Pratt's dead.
What?
Calloway arrested Peter for his murder.
No.
Listen to me. Peter said James shot Pratt in self-defense. James has to come in and tell them.
Okay.
Neil, Peter's gun killed Pratt.
There's gunshot residue on Peter's hands.
It doesn't look good. Find James.
What'd you do, Dad? They arrested Peter for Pratt's murder. What did you do?
It was self-defense.
All you have to do is tell the truth, and Peter goes free.
I can't do it. I can't let the Bureau put a murder weapon back in my hand.
The Bureau doesn't believe him. He was investigating Pratt off book. You're the only other person who knows what happened.
They'll cuff me, Neil. Once they get me, I'll never get away.
You're going to testify, and you're going to clear Peter's name. You show me you're better than this. You show me you're a decent man.
Things I've done
are in the past.
I'm sorry,
Sam. Dad, please do this for me.
No! Don't make me do something I'll regret. Let me give you some advice. In this life, somebody always takes a fall. Don't let it be you.
Story? The suit can't be trusted.
I wasn't Peter.
That you know of. But really, what's the difference? Suits by any other name are still the enemy.
The question is, what now?
I cracked your old anklet, I can crack this one. But the real question remains, do you want me to?
I want my freedom. Any way I can get it.
Give me a week, and we'll be back in business.
Try to make it sooner.
Restock your liquor cabinet.
Why are you following me? Who are you?
I'm about to become the last person on Earth who knows where you are.